Okay, but look. We can do 3 tricks on the 3 foot, 4 tricks on the 4 foot. They're not gonna be hard. This is just to fill in. Basically, my whole goal has always been to do more than 3 or 2 minutes at Dylan Cook. Last time, if you look at Filmer Tyler's channel, when it's just 3 minutes with Dustin Fernandez, even though my last name's Fernandez, I broke my ankle, tray flipping this bitch. So, and I'm gonna do 5 tricks on the 5. And if Gabe moves it, which he is, we're gonna do tricks on that box, the one that the... All right, so let's just start with the 3 foot, and then I guess we'll go to the 4, and then the 5. Which honestly, if anybody knows me, I fucking hate these. I hate stairs.
2 weeks ago,
I was here. Where were John Morgan and Sandy? And this kid was like, "Are you Dustin Fernandez?" I was like, "Yeah." He was like, "Can you?" He was like, "Can you like sign my helmet?" I was like, "Why?" He was like, "I don't know, just do it for me." So I signed his helmet. It was awkward. I feel like a tool fag. Anyways, it's 3 minutes of right. I'm not gonna hate on Dylan Cook. Who should I hate on? Hate on Aslan. I could hate on Aslan. I'm gonna hate on Aslan. You're a black motherfucker, bitch. No, but right skate park. There's a whole bunch of kids here right now. It's really weird.
Made me wonder about them.